Hey guys, and welcome back to episode 2 of Enshrouded. Still just me, still waiting for the other guys, and I thought, you know what, the first episode wasn't that exciting, so today we are going to be heading out to find a hunter. I've sort of figured out where he's located on the map, but we still have to get there, and it is a bit of a trek, so let's get at it. Oh, hello boys. A shroud there, we're going over here, okay. Oh, there he is. I have no idea what they are, but... Oh, there's another one. Well, that's not good. What in the hell? You are gonna attack me, aren't you? Come on, let's play Ring Around the Rosie. Oh, come on, I'm over here. Nope. Haha. Gotcha. Ring around the Rosie, ring around the Rosie. I'm out of all ammo. There we go. Good boy, lay down. That's a nice. I want one of these for my house. Thank you. That's all he had. How did he get into this? Seems a bit slim. Right, get some arrows going. What? No. Smarts.
That's one more of these, isn't it?
Yep, I figured. It's one. Where are the other ones at?
Open the door.
Uh-oh. Hello?
Nice.
You got the hunter.
Okay. Great. Alright, let's head back home and set up the hunter, shall we?
Okay, we need the summoning staff. Here.
All right, let's put them here for now.
Guys, we have the hunter in place with his little hut, and we're gonna do some more with him. He's got some cool stuff, so he's gonna bring a lot of cool things to the family, and hopefully the guys will be joining me soon.